Yeah, so basically, you know, I submitted my name, obviously, to get feedback from the NFL. And then from there, you know, I just kind of sat down with Coach Fuente a couple times, talked to Coach Sheeps a couple times, basically just even talked to Coach Tierlink a couple times because I know he's got some buddies in the NFL. And then from there, it was just, you know, just talks with my family and felt like what we thought was best and kind of like what we thought I needed to do. And, you know, through those talks, we just decided that it was best that I come back and get another year and I'll be able to get my degree. So everything should be good heading into next year, hopefully.